belief that the Sphinx was a door to another dimension, a gateway to immeasurable power.
Don't expect you to share our faith, merely our fears.
Fear is the more infectious condition.
He was conceived during one of our rituals. His mother wasn't my wife.
She was a powerful practitioner,
though not enough to survive giving birth to him. Death followed him wherever he went. Those five girls were not the first to be butchered. He killed many more, using them to enhance his powers.
No one could prove anything, of course, but we all knew.
The boy was a curse.